Early one morning, and a decade ago, I was stood at the top of this very archway of Turk Aqueduct. I probably looked a little rough because I'd just got out of bed. My boat was moored up only a few hundred feet to the left of here. I was possibly also wearing my slippers. There was a woman crossing the aqueduct, and as she drew closer, she must have taken in my dishevelled look, my leaning on the railings early in the morning, and possibly even my footwear, and come to her own conclusion over what my intention may have been. And in a voice that could melt me to a puddle right now, she simply said, "Is everything okay?" And I replied, probably to her shock, "Oh yeah, it's okay, I'm just checking the internet, I don't have signal beneath the trees." As she walked off, maybe she had a little smile to herself, but she could walk off knowing that she'd done the right thing in the circumstance, and it's something that a decade later I still think about.